So the Yankees, 9 players already on the injured list. That one could be the most serious, depending. And Tyler Wade, who they called last minute from Scranton, true, had to take an Uber, a $200 Uber ride, to get to Yankee Stadium tonight to make it on time. Hope they expense that for him. What's the impact? Yankees always have great expectations. Right. That many players early in the season, what's the effect?
Well, it's next man up, especially in the locker room, because your opponent's not going to feel bad for you. Everybody you have on the injured list, but it gives their depth a chance to play. DJ LeMay, who hasn't played much, he played tonight. You have Luke Voit and Greg Bird in there, who had a battle in spring training, and they're carrying it on into the season, and they are going to bring some importance. I love Voit, especially the energy that he brings, and the power, Big Hurt, to all fields. Herman in the rotation. So they're just going to continue to play baseball, stay focused, and I think Boone's going to do a good job of keeping those guys hungry and focused on the prize at hand.
This is a very deep roster. You know, they got more bats than anyone in baseball. You got 2 or 3 guys that can carry this team. So the bottom line is they need pitching to step up.
Right.
Because I know they're going to score enough runs to win. But I'm worried about their pitching staff, the starting staff. They don't get it done early. They could find themselves buried at the end of April. So they got to get these guys out of the tub and back on the field, because this team is expected to win the World Series this year by a lot of people. But, you know, we don't play the game on paper.
Yeah, and the pitching, you know, Severino is out. Sabathia, that's part of the injuries. But who would have to step up specifically for the Yankees?
Well, they traded for him. It's Paxton. Big Maple has to step up. One, he has to stay healthy. And that's been a problem the last couple of years. It hasn't been his stuff. It's been health. So this is even more important and significant, because you don't know when Luis Severino is going to come back into the fold in the rotation. So he's a big guy. Jay Happ needs to be good. And Herman today needs to be solid.
And he was. The problem is you get the Red Sox in the same division, and so that's why the Yankees can't afford any missteps despite the injury. Now, some people get maybe a little carried away with Yelich. We know he's an outstanding player and a terrific talent, but Ryan Braun, teammate, said, "What we're witnessing is greatness." We're quoting, "Absolutely incredible. I've never seen anyone this good at baseball for this long. I mean, maybe Barry Bonds at his prime, Mike Trout, Pujols. I've never seen anyone this good for this long." Frank, you're a Hall of Famer. Your number is absolutely off the charts. You're chuckling. I bet he's excited for his teammate. He got a little carried away.
Well, no, I mean, the guy's having a great run. But historically, there's been a lot of guys with great runs. I mean, my first 8 years, I was unconscious. So I understand what he's saying. This guy's has the potential of being an all-time great because of the way he plays the game. I got to meet this guy this offseason. Had a great conversation with him about me picking Javi Baez over him in MVP. We cleared it up, and I let him know I changed my mind in the last 8 days, and I went for him because, you know, consistently he continued to carry that ball club, and he's doing it to start the season this year. But, yes, unconscious at the end of the season last year, and he started off the same way, just like they were in the playoffs.
Well, Dontrelle's career, he started unconscious, but for different reasons.
Yes.
Oh, that's
sorry.
Cold.
That's cold, Joe. Nice to see you again this season.
You missed
me. Yelich, he's a top 5, top 10.
He's a top 5. He's league MVP. He's got to be in the conversation as a top player in the league.
On both sides of the baseball, too, on the defensive side as well. But what he does and what he means to his ball club, he can hit lefties and righties. He can go the other way with power. You're seeing him quiet at the plate. He understands his strike zone. Me, I would try to move him off the plate and make him conscious of the ball inside, because anything out over the plate, he seems to be able to handle that baseball. It doesn't matter what the velocity is, up or down. So, but he's unconscious right now, and he's huge for him, and he's definitely top 5 player in the league.
Well, yeah, I mean, if you're talking, I mean, his career is not complete yet, so let's not.
Well, you hear this man over here say, "Well, my first 8 years."
So, I'm talking about
historical runs.
Right.
No, I know that feeling. You know, I had that feeling before. But this kid is very special. And like I told you guys earlier, there's a top 10 hitters in this league right now. There's a lot of great young hitters, but he's at an upper echelon because he won the league MVP.
But what changed for him in terms of, we know he was down with the Marlins. We saw potential there, but there's been this dramatic jump.
Well, we saw before he got to the Brewers, you saw him take off. Now he's in a hitter-friendly ballpark. This guy can flat out fly. He's got incredible power, hand-eye coordination. He can do it all. So I think this guy, that the future, we just don't know what it holds for him. And trust me, he's playing for a big contract here soon.
You saw the gap-to-gap power in Miami, but then he got stronger. You see him very bigger, a little built, and now that ball's flying over the fence instead of a double off the wall. He still has the speed. He still has the quietness at the plate, and he understands what he can cover in the strike zone. And as a big hitter right here, once you understand what you can cover in the strike zone, now it makes it tough for a pitcher to get you to chase out of the zone, and you don't see him chase that much.
And you made the point earlier about Ryan Braun having some help in the lineup. Mm-hmm. Obviously, has a great impact.